We had so much fun learning all of the different versions, well, not even all of them, but many, many versions of the Three Little Pigs. And this is our attempt at the Three Piggy Opera. If you've not been to an opera before, and if you have, you're going to need to pay close attention to the songs as well, because the songs are going to tell the story. So we have our Piggy chorus over there, decked out in a Churchill Hoover Husky wear. And without further ado, we're going to start with a poem that tells the story of the Three Little Pigs, and then the opera will begin.
Each of you was a little pig. They were a little sad too. Each pig looked for something to use to build their house. First pig made a straw pickup.
Yeah.
bed wolf and said,
and all the things that go into it, and they're very excited for the cast party, which will be in our classroom, and you're all invited. There's apple juice, water, and cookies. So they've been told there's a limit of two, so you have some. So I'm very, very proud of you guys. You did a great job, and it was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah!
It was fun. Okay, take one more bow. caregivers who are supporting them at home as well. It's just always a joy to do this and put this on because it's so much fun for me and for the kids. If you would like to take your child with you, you can certainly take them early today. Come back to the classroom and then check them out with me before you leave. Okay? So we'll go back to the classroom first, children, and then the parents and friends can join us. All right?